What's good, YouTube? You know who it is, Anubis here. Anubis Gaming, and we are nearing the end of the game. I think there's just this mission and one more, and then we would have completed the first game on the channel. No, the second game on the channel. First one was Call of Duty Black Ops 2. Woo! 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 Oh, sorry, guys. Having a bit too much fun. Let me see if I can do this. Oh shit. Ooh, oh, that was awesome. So yeah, guys, thank you so much for vibing with your boy Anubis. If you made it through, watch the playlist from the first to this one. I really appreciate it. You guys mean the world to me. Let's go.
You're not getting me, dear.
I will get you.
You gotta practice, man.
Many will die tonight.
Not tonight. Tonight we win.
No winning when Bavarium Research Facility remains.
So we blow it up.
If I can access central control panel, can use FOW to destroy tower. Terabytes of Bavarium research gone. I will need diversion to ensure enough time to hack systems.
We'll do it under the cover of war.
Rico, a moment. Rico. This revolution owes you a great deal.
It owes many of us a great deal.
You gave the people hope. After this is all over, the people will still need you. Chaos and destruction tear down nations, Rico, but it is the will of the people that builds them.
I leave the will of the people to you. Right now, we're going to set Bavarium research back half a century.
Ah, perhaps I was rash. Bavarium will be a great boon to rebuilding Medici.
No. No, Bavarium is too dangerous. Tonight, the Revendo loses everything.
Of course you're right. Gather your forces. It's time.
Let's go!
This is like the nicest place that I've seen in the game. Look at all these nice skyscrapers and shit.
Get over there and help the advance. Rico, fratre, victory is close at hand. Protect our troops from snipers as they push through the city.
As long as I'm not the one with the sniper rifle, I can do it, guys.
Rico, take out the sniper so the troops can advance safely. Nothing can stop the revolution.
Except these snipers.
Snipers! Take them out, Rico!
What else is new? This is a nice ass skyscraper, boy. Look at my choppers getting ready. It's so crazy how the rebels started out with like nothing. Now we got the badass tanks, the goddamn Bavarium, shielded tanks, badass fighter jets. FOWs and shit. Bro, we are winning out here. I really enjoyed this game. I won't lie, the loading screens in this game are atrocious. The game froze on me multiple times. However, that's been my experience on Xbox One, period. I've got games freezing on me more than they ever have, actually.
We have too many armored units. Rico, if you can hack the SAMs, we can fly in air support.
Okay, I'm gonna try my best to hack the SAMs, but them bitches be hard to do, because people would be shooting you and shit. You understand? So I'm gonna try my best. Alright? But you bitches better not get mad at me if this shit hit the fan. Okay. Let's go. Get in there, you bastard. Hack. Aw, oh, I see some jackass. Uh-oh, I'm targeted. Okay, maybe I don't need to hack the SAM. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna blow that shit to smithereens. How about that? Out of grenades, great. I didn't restock my shit. That's okay, I know exactly what I'm gonna do. Wherever that damn tank is that was shooting me, I'm attached to his dumb ass. Watch this. Let me in, asshole. Alright, now where's the, there's the SAM. Where the other one at, man? Is there another SAM site? No, it looks like my homies are here. Or is that my homie? Yeah, that's my homie. Get the hell out of here, boy. Ooh, you missed me. Yeah. Sorry guys, I'm doing all the work for you. Meant to save some for you guys, but shit. What can I say? I got carried away. Woo-hoo-hoo. I'm out. Ooh! Highlight the jet for me, baby. So we can go and get real crazy. These bombs coming, but they won't faze me. Yes, my skills at this game is amazing. Yeah, I'm going in all over the track, bro. Yes, I am, because I'm a freaking winner, bro. If you don't like freestyle rapping, this ain't the channel for you, bro. I'm sorry, because when this beat starts going, the rhymes start flowing. And my hair starts growing. A new frontier, a new place to fight. But yeah, guys, the game is just so beautiful. I highly recommend you, I don't know, rent versus buy? I'd say rent. I'd say rent this game. Just to take in the experience. And really just, you gotta experience this though. I mean, I bought it, of course. But I would definitely say, at least rent it. I recommend renting. Because I just don't know about the, what the correct term is, the, replay value. I don't know about the replay value. So that's why I say rent. Shit, I'm glad I got this jet. Alright, I'm a mess these dudes up. Got one. I knew he was gonna be jet fighting. I would say I'm getting the hang of the jet drive and shit. But every time I say that, I start messing up, so I ain't even gonna say it. But I think I just said it, and it hurt. Damn, he was too close to me. He was turning in too fast. Ah, I'm gonna get you. Come on. Yes. I'm glad they don't have flares. Get this guy as he crosses me. I don't know if that's possible. Yeah!
Got him. Meet me at the central command tower.
Seems like it would be so fun to fly one of these. I wonder if there is a way you can just pay to fly a jet. I haven't even been on an airplane, guys, mind you. And I'm sitting here talking about flying a jet. Let's do some exciting shit. That's all I got, guys. Maybe something like this. That was rude. Dang. Rest in pieces, baby. We did it. We did it. We did it. Yeah. All right, guys. Don't forget to like my shit. Come back for the next video. I believe it should be the next or the last mission, guys. Thank you for vibing with your boy Anubis. Subscribe to the channel. Peace.